1963 will go down in history as a year of change. It was the year Major Gordon Cooper made U.S. space history. The world watched as Cooper went into orbit to complete Uncle Sam's most ambitious space project to date. 22 orbits of the Earth in 34 hours. The last minutes of his flight were fraught with drama. He had to control his capsule manually upon re-entry into the atmosphere. And he did his job so well, he sat down within 2 miles of the carrier Kearsarge.